Good morning. I'm in Muskogee, Oklahoma, where almost 50 years ago I pastored a church in this town. It's where God first began to work in me to bring me to the grace of God. Although at the time, I had no understanding of what He was doing, nor any clue to the grace of God working in and through you. Let's reminisce a little bit to see how God brought it to pass.
Paul made a rather strange statement to the Romans. He said, "I, through the law, became dead to the law." It has been only recently that I think I know exactly what he meant. I now can say that I, through my own effort, am becoming dead to my effort. Although it would take years before that truth broke through to me, it began in pastoring a church in Muskogee, Oklahoma. While I was there, my effort was with much exertion. I not only pastored the church, I worked a part-time job to support my family, took on the responsibility of organizing, directing, and promoting 41 youth groups across the state of Oklahoma, attended college, eventually graduating with a BA in education while I was there, attending the local YMCA 3 times a week, and was married with our 3rd child being born during this time. I now understand why my wife, Louise, felt like she was just one of 6 different relationships in my life. I was working hard, but something was wrong. Instead of experiencing the peace of God that passes all understanding, I only felt like I needed to work harder. Surely, there was something else I should be doing. It would be years later before God would break through to me that it is not about my effort. It is actually about His effort working in and through me. As Paul stated, "For it is God that worketh in you both to will and to do of His good pleasure." It's a classic definition of the grace of God at work in one's life. I thank God that I have come to experience living by the grace of God. It seems that everyone has to learn that his own effort, no matter how hard he works, cannot produce the abundant life of Jesus Christ.
Thanks again for coming along with us in this journey in the grace of God. If you like this gospel, Traveling with James, help us out. Share it with a friend. Until next time.